mom's cooking bread. She wore dirty raggedy scarf around her head. Always had her stockings low, low to her feet, she just didn't know. She wore sloppy dress. Oh, no matter how she tried, she always looked a mess. Out of the pot she ate, never used a fork or a dinner plate. I was always so afraid for my uptown friends to see her. Afraid one day when I was grown that I would be her. In a college town, away from home, a new identity I found. Said I was born and eat with maids and servants at my feet. I must have been insane. I lied and said mama died on a weekend trip to Spain. She never got out of the house, never even boarded the train. Married a guy and was living high, I didn't want him to know her. She had a grandson 2 years old, but I'd never even show her. See me by her side. She always did her best.